God spoke to us 7 years ago that there would be a day that we would start a church and people will come.
The Lord said, that's your building. I went, I knocked on the door and I met Mr. Henry Pump, the owner of the building. I said, Mr. Pump, I really believe that we're to launch our ministry from here. We've been at the hotel. Next day, he calls me. He said, you're not going to believe this. The building's yours. Marla Stewart prophesied that you'll know your next building because you'll step right into it. We paid off that $850,000 overnight. We paid $650,000 for that addition. We paid it off before we even signed the mortgage.
Jesus, the dedication of his house.